weapons of illegal weapons?
Certainly in the UK.